Hey guys, this is my video on Strikers 1945 3, also known as Strikers 1999. This time I'm going to play as the Nighthawk. Here we are in Mother Russia. I know this is part of the random stage. I would have thought there was a certain order from US, Japan, Russia, then Australia. Here we are fighting the ground skater. I was close to getting to that technical bonus. These enemies are Mitsubishi planes. Yep, blew off all their cannons. Sorry, I'm coughing still. I should have left that ship to survive, but on second hand, just destroying it would have been a better choice, because I could get all medals. Sorry guys, still coughing. I just missed a couple planes, but that's not much of a big deal. Okay, here we are in the United States. This time, I'm going to try to get all medals. Forget about enemy attack patterns, because they're not important. Unless it's necessary. Okay, these enemies are blackbirds that I'm shooting down. Oh, you see, whatever this enemy is called, I forgot this boss is called. They grew a background. I think it's green something, green mantis, green fly. Looks like we're going to space in this game. I think that stage is meaning we're in the atmosphere that we're going to space. Here we are in space, guys. Luckily, there's no FPS draw. I was going to pause to see what the enemies look like. Yep, although I'm a little too trigger happy. Sorry if I paused, but I just wanted to know what the enemies in space look like. Darn it, I missed the medal. So damn close to getting that medal. So I was a little too quick to take this. Yeah, I think it's Green Bender. Almost perfect. I took my medicine. Sorry, my mom interrupted.
Yeah, mom.
Okay, in the second loop, enemies return fire on death. Not only do they have increased fire rate, but they also return fire on death.
Wait, Mom. Just some pancakes.
Yeah, I haven't ate breakfast.
Thank you.
grief under what appears to this condition. Sorry, I was taking breakfast. Yeah, guys, thanks for watching.